Game 2 featured a revamped GGU taking on the 14-3 first place Curse. Another crazy level 1 kicked off when Curse 5-man face checked the brush.
Battle! It's gonna be in the bush this time! It may not be Curse's win though! They had a good one the first time! It's Saint down first! Boy Boy getting hit up! He's forced to flash over the wall!
Making it the second game in a row to start with 5 kills in the first 2 minutes.
It's a 3v1 for Mashmi trying to take down Elements! One more shot, but they're gonna be able to take him down!
At 15 minutes, it was a battle of the supports, with the rookie Daydreamin' coming out on top of the veteran Elements.
Oh, Element stops the kill. It's a 2v1 Daydreaming.
Support.
Good support clean up here. One more kill. Boy Boy flashes the repel. Is it in range? It is there. The execute for the double kill. Daydreaming on his first day.
GGU led for most of the game, but Curse's experience allowed them to set up a game-changing fight.
Nintendo gets locked down there. He is going to use the ultimate. He's standing right on St. Vicious, and just look at his HP melt. But there's the Ball of Air passive. Too strong. Jinte's going to be the next focus here. The exhaust goes down. He can't even cleanse the amount of crowd control. The triple kill for Cop as the KDA goes through the roof, and Mashmi runs for his life here.
GGU failed to close out the early game, and Curse was able to pull out another close win.
His Nexus goes down. Curse thwarts GGU over a huge early game momentum push, able to come out in the end.
This game, we were very like sort of on the fly. We were like, we're thinking that champions will play, and he's like he hit in like his half triple.
Yeah.
I get it. And always we're like, no, Jackie. But we've actually been playing with it a bit. And
yeah.
Veigar is obviously one of his most powerful champions. He became very well known for playing Veigar, and I guess making a bit of a comeback. So it worked well this game, and who knows if we'll pick it in the future.
Nijaki finally got to play his favorite champion in competitive play. His Veigar kept Curse in the game, and they were able to overcome the hard-charging GGU. Curse improved to a league-best 15-3, while GGU fall to 5-14.